Source Tech Zone, where tonight we are working on some late night tronics development of tonight the triangle light, which will have a bunch of LEDs along the bottom edge and some batteries inside, switch on the side, power jack for charging, battery management system, and DC to DC converter, and an ESP8266 programmable wireless microcontroller. Oh, I should probably switch the camera. Yeah, so here's the triangle thing that I'm working on, and where I'm at is just drilling in this hole for the switch to go. The switch goes in there. Yeah, so that'll be pretty good. Pretty cool. Moving very long. I've already routed out all the grooves, and inside here there's batteries now. So yeah, I just gotta put this little switch in and the DC jack in, and should be pretty close. Close to the soldering phase, anywho. So, let's use this portion of it. Act out a little. Cool. See if that did it. Did this do the trick? Coins there. Oh, that's pretty good actually. Well, nice actually. I don't know if I want that recess anymore. I'm having trouble getting it out now, which is alright. Get in there nicely. I just can get it out. Recess it just a bit more. This ruler. Definitely not what the ruler was made for. But I think it might work. Or is the desk. Well, that doesn't want to come up. Oh well, let's open it up. Switch completely recessed. Oh. there. It's kind of cool that it sticks up, because then it's easy to switch on and off. If it's recessed, then it's just flush along the edge. And sit on any side. Cool as well.
I don't know, what do you think, people out there? Hello, everybody.
Is there anybody watching? I don't think so.
Back together.
Existing, but that's Okay, let's see if it.
Oh,
that is so beautiful. It's a beautiful thing. Yes, it is. Recess switch. Okay, well, now we got the switch spot. We got this spot, which kind of sucks. It really sucks. How do I make that better? I want it to be more that way. Then if it go more that way, then bang.
Super fucking loose, but probably figure out a mechanism to hold that in. Sorry. So could you try that edge? Could you do that with this? Job. Let's see. This is a tool for the job. Thank you. worked out pretty nicely. I say so myself. Oh, but the point of this with the other thing. So this is how it's gonna be. I got a light with some switch right here and a port right there. Got a port right here for charging your phone. And I think it will work. Yeah. Okay, so next step. Smoke a joint.
No. Fucking keep working.
Hey.
What do we do?
What do we do? What do we do? I take apart? Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Take apart. Just to prove that we can do the thing. Once we prove that we can do the thing, then we do the thing really, really well. But for now, we just try to get it done. Know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I enjoy talking to myself, and this being a live stream thing kind of gives me an excuse to talk to myself. Good fun.
I like it. I like it a lot. And I like being in Caslo here with the Caslo InfoNet Society, where we got really, really good internet. I'm really stoked on this. Good ass, good internet. It is fun. It is good to have good internet.
That one's cleaned up a little bit.
Let's see this one. The piece is lighter. Noticeably lighter. There's a lot less wood in it. So. Thank you.
not even close, but good enough.
Sweet.
Okay, what's next? Where are we at here? So, now I think I just have to lay out all the electronics in here. And then, wire them off. So here's one of the pieces. Get the electronic pieces together. This is one piece, two pieces. So, yeah. Put that groove in there. This is the side that we lay the things out in. Something that is, I don't know how it could, but I know this will be something like this. So all I know how it goes, bring it in, bring it in, keep it flow. Keep it low, bring it up, not too high. Stay at a safe level, you will see inside you find what's on your mind is just pure joy and bliss, and just pure unendingness. Another field in the space, we've got it all within our minds. Alright, getting started here.
Are we doing some moves? Are doing?
Oh, yeah, I was building a light.
Let's do that.
That go there. That go there. That goes there. And the batteries will be something like this, and something like this, and something like this, something like that. Actually, let's just go negative. So negative to positive, positive to negative, negative to positive, positive to negative, and then positive to negative.
And then there's just one more piece, one more piece. Where did this piece go? This tiny little piece.
You bugger off on floor or something.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Whee! Okay, so this little piece goes in here, right?
Yes, it does.
Oh, cool.
And it fits there nicely, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's been pretty good, eh?
Cool. Nice and recessed in there. And then...
no and then.
And then...
But there's no and then.
So, interesting. Previously, I was listening to... It looked like all Creative Commons music. Pretty music download with this one. So hopefully it's Creative Commons.
We will see. If YouTube algorithm spot copyrighted infringement or something like that,
they'll let us know.
Boom, boom, boom.
It's kind of fun. This one, yeah. Archie, magic is timeless. Pure Bells remix, free Creative Commons music.
Big ups to the Creative Commons music.
This is pretty cool. I'm digging it.
It's pretty good. Pretty good. I can listen to this all day long.
So, basically, the way this goes is I think it's becoming clear that for any sort of technical interest, anyone who might actually be interested in reproducing such a thing, that might need another camera angle. It'd be cool to make a little button that you just have to press, like, button to change the camera. 1, 2, 3, 4 buttons. Maybe a wireless MIDI controller or something. But yeah, it'd be good to have camera right over top of workspace. All workspace. So depending on which workspace I'm at, I can hit BAM, camera. And then it would be that camera. And you can see a nice top-down view, good lighting. See the thing that we're working on. And yeah, so you would be able to, you know, see what's happening. Maybe reproduce the thing or something. Or make something different but based on the same concepts or something. Could be pretty cool.
But
for now, this is the only view we have. So this is what you get. With Sigui. What we see is what we get. I like it. It works for me.
So
moving right along, we just have to lay things up. So I can see now how things are gonna go. This can either be this way, or we can flip it. 180 degrees to be this way. Suppose either way will work. The advantages of doing it this way is that it puts the circuit board on this side so we can see it and work on the bottom of the circuit board. But starting to realize that,
that might be kind of cool to have that on this side, but it works.
At some point they got to decide exactly where the lights connect. Not quite done drilling. I thought I was done drilling, but no, definitely not done drilling. So the light connection should probably be made on this spot. And there is actually a little tiny hole there, which is right in the right spot. Just needs to come up. So then, not only that, but this, in the meantime, is going to connect.
The question that I should be,
so we got to connect from the back side there.
Propaganda of the church, for propaganda of society, morality, and all the rest of it. Whether such a human being can really be free.
Or put to the switch. So we can turn it on and off. Yes. I think this will work pretty good. So, the wiring that we're going to do is batteries in series, link them all back to the appropriate spots on the battery management system, connect positive and negative output of there to the positive and negative input on the DC converter, but not directly. One of them will go to the DC converter, one of them the switch, and also we want to connect the positive and negative to this power jack, which I'm starting to think could have put in a better spot, but this spot actually is pretty intuitive. It kind of crams everything in this little spot in this little area, but it worked pretty well.
I think work well.
Yes.
I think work well.
possible too. To be completely free. Feel pretty free. I definitely feel lucky for this. Some might say blessed. But yeah!
Too good. I'm grateful for the opportunities I've had, people all around. And yeah, all this fun stuff I get to do. But, on that note, I think we're doing pretty well. Got the thing mostly laid out. Everything just kind of will fit here, hopefully. Let's just see if it does.
Until then, stay awesome. Ciao for now.